You're so helpful. There's somebody in here. I'm coming right now. Fucking bitch. I'm really gonna sit up here and heal, huh? That's for my fucking teammate, bitch. Fuck you. Hold on. This is so scary. Believe me, Rando, I do not leave without you. It's okay. It's just gonna take me a sec. Alright, let's fucking blast him. Hi! You're a victim. Victim located. Hold on. Let me find a reboot thing for you. Listen, Rando, you did all that just to get to me. I would never leave you behind. Let's see. Where am I? You press me.
Oh
here,
my god,
so
holy.
Hi.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah.
What's oh, shit, up? There we go. I was like, Shane, I was trying to say shit the whole time. I'm
That's
playing
so
Switch,
funny.
I can't figure
really...
how to use the fucking mic.
It's okay, bro, I vibe with that.
Good fucking shit, though.
I know. To be honest, I thought I was playing solos, and then I seen somebody else on my team, and I was like, oh, no, I actually have to try harder. It's okay, though. It's a welcome surprise.
Like, there's someone to your left. They walk past you?
Probably. I'm surprised that other motherfucker, like, didn't come and get me. It's okay, though. This is mine.
Oh, there you go. Oh, it's both of them.
GG, bro.
Hey, you took out one, Ellie.
I know, right?
Nice. Good shit.
Now I can go back to playing solos. It's the first time I've actually had somebody talk to me in Fortnite. That's kind of crazy. Huh. I'm shocked. Now I spent another 10 years in queue. I don't even mind talking to my teammates. It's just fucking... I don't know what it is about Fortnite people. I just don't want to talk to them. It's kind of because almost everybody I run into on Fortnite is like 5, so I feel weird. But at the same time, like fucking, I don't know. So awkward talking to yourself / your stream and then having somebody like start talking back to you. I wanted to peel that fucking match so hard for him just to be like, have him be like, what the fuck? We're coughing? This penguin is so cute. I wish I had a little moth backpack. That'd be cute. It's okay, if we get rolled too fucking hard here, I'm probably gonna go to Overwatch. I have a thing I need to do at 7, so I can't really go to sleep. Especially since I slept mostly today. That's the one thing I hate about being diabetic is, whenever I fucking eat, I get really tired because my body's like trying to produce insulin, even though I can't. it's not so bad like when I give myself the insulin, but I get so tired when I eat, dude. Like, for the longest time, I was like, dude, why do I get so bad when I eat food? Like, I always thought it was just me getting distracted, but in reality, it's just my blood sugar. It's crazy. So, if I ever promise to take a break and I fucking disappear for like 8 million hours, that means I had to take an insulin nap, and I was hella tired. I love when my friends make fun of me for being an insulin junkie. That shit's so funny. I am cringing. I gotta go try hard this match. Not that I don't always do that, but, you know, I gotta try a little bit harder. I gotta try a little bit smarter. Here, now nobody can have it. I think it's so funny that this game used to stress me out super bad. Bruh, whenever I fucking play a game that stresses me the fuck out when I play it, like to the point where like I legitimately like get stressed, I'll actually have dreams about playing that game. And the funniest thing ever is like that's usually like where like my updated stats and strats come from. Cause I was just like, oh my god, this game is so stressful, I'm gonna have a dream about it. And then in the dream, I do something, like, really cool or something, I don't know. And then I wake up and I'm like, I learned something. I would say that's the weirdest part about how I learn how to play video games. The more stressful it is, the more likely I am to have a nightmare about it, but then the more likely I am to, like, come up with a strat that I understand. It's a vicious cycle. Throws him a consumable. I'm gonna have to grab something out of this though. Oh my goodness. Don't mind if I do. I fucking hate this game because you don't have to aim down your sights to fucking hit things. Like, I don't know. Oh my god, yes. Give me a D. Give me an M. Give me some R&R. Guess I'll take this. It's my insulin. If only I still had that guy's banner. No, I'm kidding. I hate the fucking headlights. Why is it on? There's nobody in the car. Nobody's gonna sit there in the car and wait for somebody to get respawn. It's weird. Who's over here? Hmm. I'm the third party. I love playing solos just for the fact that I can be the third party. I get so fucking tilted at in fucking squads. It's like my just revenge, bro. Dude, these bots are crazy. The bots are wilding out right now. They're like, is that Moth one of us? I didn't even lose any fucking health. That's hilarious. For the amount of shit I've been doing in solos, you'd think I'd be able to finish top one. It's actually sad. What the fuck? That's really funny. Look, I found Sigma's hyper series. What are they doing here? Where's Sigma? They came here to warn me that he's in danger. Sigma's like, Feral, if you don't win this match, that's it for me. I'm gone. I think he means that he's gonna break up with me, but it turns out it just kills him. I promise eventually I'll make a better fucking streaming playlist. It's the most annoying shit ever, but it's so much more easy than like having to listen to shit I don't like, aka royalty free shit, or getting fucking DMC'd for some fucking bullshit. It's cool though, most of the songs that like you can have TikTok using generally like don't get flagged on YouTube. Well, they do, but instead of just like outright DMCing it, they'll be like, well, if you make any money off of this, it goes to the creator. Which I think is pretty cool. Oh my god. Whatever. Oh my god. Man, they thought they seen the last of me. Have I got a surprise for them? Oh my god, imagine living in this house. The only time you get privacy is by opening the door the other way. I would hate that. Shits with the door open. Oh my god. I won't say anything. Oh my god, I love how her loot's falling like a fucking line. That's so funny. Thank you. Truly. And I still have my fucking health. Now, if only I could just fucking kill shit with the caliber rifle, that shit would be dope. Yeah, that's good for saying. Listen, I know you want to take a bite out of me, but you have bigger problems to worry about. And they'll literally kill you just to kill you. I'm letting you live because I know your life has value. Don't get mistaken. I just don't roll like that. Because I'm grabbing an NPC. It's so funny, I hired an NPC and it kept scaring Bunzi. Wait, what the fuck? Okay, I was gonna say... Wait. Cool. All the bots are so aggro. Oh my god. Come on, Randall. We can make it. But we're not gonna feel so good the minute we do. If we come out of this storm, the same people that went in, I will honestly be shocked. This shit changes the dude. Oh my god. Bro. Oh my god, get out of the storm. I think that was fucking Doom Guy again. Oh my gosh. Motherfucker went straight to hell just to kill me again. I'm fucking tilted? No. Bruh, that was fucked up. The problem is obviously that I don't have my little cape on. I don't know what it is, but he just looks so cute with the little cape. He's hard as fuck to draw, but I love his little cape. Oh my god, it's like a tinier version of fucking Shenron. That's funny. Wait, I would have liked it better if it was just a Shenron recolor. You know? I'm watching out, I'm watching out. To be honest, I would normally be drawing instead, but my hands are so shaky. I love that the map is just like a bunch of different like seasons apparently. You got fall, summer, winter. Spring doesn't actually exist, so it's not there. California weather is pretty weird sometimes, huh? Everybody thinks the fucking earthquakes are scary, but everything else is a lot more concerning. Like when the fucking state was burning down. It was crazy how my state was burning down and so was another country. Like, I've never seen forest fires that bad. It's like actually alarming. Okay. I literally do not want this. He did nothing to me either. That's me drinking insulin. They're like, no, Feral, that's not how it's done. Oh my gosh. I'm shooting. Damn, somebody got busy in here. What the fuck even is that? Oh, it's just fucking slab juice. They're all empty. It'd be so cooler if they just fucking put something else there. Huh? Oh my god. And now nobody can have it. Wait. Oh, it's fucking gray. We don't care. Unless... The one time I don't have a key. The DMR will be mine. Out of all my guns so far, like, the only one I upgrade is the fucking DMR. It's the best. I don't fucking want these. There's no place like ranch. Oh my god. It's still not good enough. Oh well. That's why it was bugging me. It makes sense now. We're taking victims? Taking victims? Where the fuck did they go? There's something disconcerting about the fact that I heard so many people fighting over here and now there's nobody there. Something terrible happened. No! Gets destroyed by a fucking default. That's the other thing I hate. They fucking literally just have skins that are the fucking defaults. just with like a different shirt. It's honestly fucked up. The worst part is people actually fucking buy those. They're like, it wasn't that expensive. And it's like, bro, you don't even need it. What purpose does it serve? Besides being ornamental. It trigger me? Trigger me? Photonic pickaxe. That's hilarious. Sim made it. No, actually, it was a mena. I get the two confused. Friendly characters can give you intel, sell you items, and more. Why does Harper spit so much fire? It's honestly unreal. Alright guys, single file. This is how we do it. Oh my god. I love Harbor. He gives me so much fucking Sigma and Sim news. Now, if only my hands wouldn't shake so I could fucking draw. I would love to. I'd like to draw Sigma kissing himself. The only other character I ship Sigma with is himself. He loves himself. Okay, who wants to be a victim? Oh, cool, I get to go fight a bot. That's awesome. I start slipping and sliding. That would have been a cool touch to add right here. Yeah, sorry. You're gonna have to find a different owner. I already have one. Oh, Oh my gosh. He's gonna turn around, there's gonna be like a whole team with him. Oh my god. I love the little 360. What was that supposed to do? You got clapped? You got clapped? Oh my god, that's so funny. Head to the moth, go the spoils. Hell yeah. Wait, what's in here? Literally nothing. Okay. I wish they put the peppers back in. Those are so funny. No, I don't know. Awesome. I wouldn't say I have a good feeling about this match, but I am doing a lot more than I normally do. And I only do it when I don't have teammates. My god, whatever, fucking fight over there then. Not caring? Okay. Oh my god. Well, I didn't think you would do that, but that's interesting that I can actually do that. I'm honestly just surprised. This is a spot where Abraham was like, Sam, I killed myself. And like fucking 8,000 times. Oh my god. I need that fucking potion. What am I thinking? Fuck. I don't know why I picked that one. I'm actually stupid. I'm baiting them? Baiting them? Alright, you know what I want. I wish it made my gun stronger for every person I killed. That'd be hilarious. Maybe not for the other players, but it would be for me. And obviously, my enjoyment is more important than theirs. If I can't have fun, nobody can. Oh. Oh, I still have the fun. Why is it always the one that I already have that I find? Whatever. It makes you wonder. Okay, let's take it from the top. Uh. Oh, hi. Is that another fucking Doom guy? I swear. It's funny that he thinks I'm gonna walk in there. You forced my fucking hand, dude. I did not want to come in here. You actually made me do that to you yourself. I don't know how to break it to you. I don't think that was a Doom guy skin. I'd have to look at my stream again. It really looked like one, but I'm not sure. Maybe if I got a better look, but I don't know. Please. Let's see. I re-rolled and it gave me the same fucking perk. What the fuck? And the song that was just playing, I don't actually like it that much, but when it goes into the I don't even know what the fucking last part would be called, but like the last verse, oh my god, I love it. It's the only one I care about. That's so gross. Actually, we make better decisions over here on Fortnite.com. That joke isn't as funny with Fortnite because they actually do have a Fortnite.com. Wow, I'm a broke ass bitch. I can't even fucking hire him. My bad. I'll see my way out. Oh my god. He's like, sorry, I don't fuck with broke bitches. Oh my god. Oh, well, that's my cue. I had so much fucking time to run, too. I don't know what's wrong with me. I can see why people get stressed watching me play. I would, too. Dude, I hate how every time I get caught in this storm, the fucking current's working against me, so I can't even swim. I mean, I'm gonna have to right now, but whatever. Oh my god. You'd think I'd fucking learn, but it just doesn't happen. I'm actually fucking devoid of any brain activity. The fact nobody asked me about that is kind of disturbing. There's no way they don't notice. Taylor, I have a minute to not be fucking stupid. Interesting. I don't know if I'm up for the challenge. Oh, of course you would. It's always the fucking Doom guy, bro. Oh my god. Look at that motherfucker. I don't know what to make of that. That's literally proof. What the fuck? He walked in and I was like, oh my god, it's Doom guy. But I caught him by surprise. And he literally just ventilates me. Dude, I know he's called the Doom Slayer, but he needs to fucking dial it back. That's fucked up. He's like, well, if I can't kill demons, I'm gonna start killing teammates. Listen carefully, you know I don't. I'm feeling like a zombie, Sam. I love when I randomly tune into songs and it's just the funniest lyrics ever. This part's cringe, but it's okay. The rest of it makes up. I may take a small break after this one, though. We'll see. I do what I must. That fucking scared me. What was inside of me? I'm supposed to emerge out of them. I don't know what they did to me, but I don't think that was supposed to happen. I don't care about this entire song except for this specific part. It slaps. Oh my god, yes. Yes. Oh my god. You fucking took my kill, you bitch. I'm gonna need that back. You thought? But I don't think so. Oh my god, yes. No wonder why I was walking up like a Terminator. I was wondering. Motherfucker, better not be Doom guy. Oh, okay, I'm good. We're chilling. It's a lethal dose of chill right now. I don't think they've ever seen somebody chill this hard. I love listening to funk when I'm beating the shit out of people. It's so fun. I feel like that's just my genre now. Anytime I fucking see anybody post a song in the funk tag, I literally go to fucking listen immediately. And sometimes they're super fucking fire too. Oh my god. Oh fuck it. Oh my god. I keep calling them bots, but sometimes they really do act like players. I can't tell the difference. They're like, I can't believe I died to a stupid fucking moth. It's my moth phase. I get so tilted when people tell me my fucking skin's ugly. I literally paid like $25 fucking dollars for it. And it didn't even give me all this shit in the bundle. That's the fucked up part. So I don't have the little pickaxe for him. And the worst part is, nobody fucking likes the skin, so the chances of it being in rotation again is honestly like infinitesimally low. It's so low, I honestly hope you never check the stats, because it's gonna fucking kill you with brain damage the minute you do. I'm honestly such a good teammate. I'll take all the cancer shit to myself so my teammate can succeed. It's not so easy in solo though. It was bothering me? It's bothering me? Let me just go down this narrow corridor. Nothing bad will ever happen to me here. They probably moved on by now. No, I'm kidding. I know they didn't. I told you so? I told you so?
Yo, what is up?
Not much.
Guess what?
Just tell me.
I tried out weed and edibles.
Hold on.
Honestly, I am
I'm
not
fucking
impressed.
Sweating, hold on. I'm literally about to lose the Naruto now. Oh my god, why did you do that? Bruh, he's literally got a demon inside of him. I would never want to provoke him. Also, he's the main fucking character, so he already has plot armor.
Auti like 4 edibles and nothing happened, bro.
And that's the fucking, that's the exact same thing that everybody else says before it fucking hits them. So. Oh my god. Fucking weeb. No, I'm kidding.
At least they tasted good, I guess.
I know, right? Oh my god. I'm sorry, I didn't know you two were together. Oh, he's over there.
with weed, I swear I am doing something wrong.
Oh my god, it was Abraham. This show let me into the lobby. That was so funny though. Oh, I feel it. Also, hi Stevie. At least they tasted good. To be honest, I don't like edibles that much because they almost always taste like fucking garbage. The only time edibles taste good is when I fucking make them myself. And even then, I don't do that often. I fucking love this song. Jade C is a fucking savage too. Try to go sicko mode. I don't know. I feel like half the reason people don't want to play with me right now is because I have yet to make a new playlist. I'm sorry that I have fucking autism and I can listen to the same songs like 8,000 times over. It could be worse. I could just put one on loop. You know I would. It's literally a symptom of my autism. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, yes.
Anyway, how has 2023 been for you?
Pretty strange.
I rarely play Overwatch these days.
I feel it. A lot of people don't. Overwatch becoming free to play was like the thing that made and broke a lot of fucking friendships. Cause you know us, we'd always be stacking six, and now there's only five. We used to joke
also,
who we were gonna
axe
from the
your
team
voice a
for
bit more
Watch
deeper.
2. it's definitely me being my voice being deeper. People age, Stevie. I'm flattered though that you think it's deeper than it was. Everybody tells me I have a really fucking high-pitched laugh. I'll just put this here.
Yeah, no shit. I turned 1-8 in September and it has been horrible.
Bro, I feel you. It's okay though, I feel you.
Also, one guy thought I was 3-3 when I was 1-7.
That's fucking funny. How did he think you're 33? That motherfucker is tweaking. Like, at that point, you need to take him in for evaluation. That's definitely not normal.
Do I really have to spell out numbers now?
Well, you could. I guess so. It's really funny when it reads off emojis, though. It'll be like medium skin tone, like it's got a specifier.
To be fair, people think I am in my 20s. It is cause I have a beard and I am 6'1".
Oh my god, that's funny. Oh my god. That was so fucking uncomfortable, but I don't think I should have won that fight. It looked a little bit like Doom Guy, but I didn't want to fucking
say
anything.
Yo, you gotta play for it.
Oh my gosh. I feel you, bro. I'm actually, like, decent at it now. Because all I do is play solos.
If these are the enemies you are up against, I wanna play.
Oh my god, yeah. That's funny as fuck.
It is funny to think that playing solos was a terrifying experience back when I was 1-3.
I know, right? I used to get stressed out just because I didn't know how to fucking play. And then one day it just started making sense to me, and then here I am. It's my new detox whenever Overwatch gets too much.
I once had to put tissues onto my controller because my hands would sweat constantly.
Oh my god.
These days solos is kinda relaxing.
Yeah, we've seen what the alternative could be. I feel you on that though. Oh my god, why didn't it break?
It is just me chilling.
Exactly, bro. We gotta fight for our right to chill. I hate when I see a little bit of movement from a fucking butterfly of all things and it makes me think it's a person. I'm tweaking. Oh, hi. I'm fucking stupid. It's what I get. It's literally what I get. Oh my gosh. The most alarming part of that is I've seen some of that shit hit his model and do no damage. But what would I know? Shields will not protect you. Alright, let's do this. Oh my gosh. Not that one right now. That's for later. Oh, by the way, Stevie, before Overwatch 1 ended, I actually made it to Diamond on Sim. It took me fucking 6 years to do it. I actually hit Diamond once. Oh my god, stop texting! No, I'm kidding. hell yeah. Oh my god. Initiating travel to server? That's fucking hilarious.
I can't talk on the mic because it is like 3 a.m. and my parents get pissed when I talk loud.
That's funny as fuck, but I feel it. Enemies can see the glow from afar. Be careful though. These tips are kind of weird. Oh my god. I'm in the game at least. All right. You pick where we want to go. Okay, let's do it. I love that in no builds they give you like 50 extra shield. That shit is honestly life or death to me. Sometimes I'll fight like a fucking 2v1 and I'll have full health because they only took out that 50. And the scariest part about that could have been us. I hate that I have to fucking float in here. It's so annoying. I'm cringing. Give me that shit. Okay, finally. I'm armed and dangerous? Ah, yes. Hold on, I'll be right there. What the fuck? I thought I picked up the firefly. It picks up everything but the firefly jar. You can burn. Oh my god, that's so funny. I like to try and heal them with the healing spray because I wonder if it actually like heals them even though they're not on my team. I don't know how I would test that out though. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, you got him. Nice. I was gonna throw a fucking jar in there. Hey, this moth can cringe. Here you go, Stevie. Eat your vegetables. Uh-huh. It's been a while, I know. I'm sorry. I'm taking this DMR, though. Oh, there's two of them. We can each have one. Maybe that tender embrace was what we needed. All right. Oh my gosh. Oh, I need 75. I thought I said 15. I literally just need like 40 more gold and then that shit's mine. There it is. Let's see. Oh my god, that literally only gave me like 10. I'm upset. I love how you teleport to the other side of the fucking town thing. I looked up and suddenly I was alone. Oh my god. Yeah, be careful, I'm lighting this shit on fire. I like how you got him at the last second. I was hoping he burned. What's this? I run through the burning house. Oh my god, yes, I have a key. You must think back, madame. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. I'm like, what happened to the house? None. Bro, that shit is so fucking hard to drive. I don't mind. That's sick. Oh, that's so cool. I can drink in the back of the car. I'll promise not to spill. Oh my god, the drift. Oh my god. Nice. His boyfriend's over here though. Motherfucker. Hold on, I'm gonna slurp on some shields real fast. I'm thirsty. Alright. Back to the grind. Oh shit. I love that you actually fucking ping where they are. That's so kind. Best teammate, best teammate. Oh, it all slid down. That's why. That's all funny. I was like, I swear she died right here. That scared me. He kept doing that shit to me. That poor animal. Wow. So much good loot. Oh my god, we both struggle. Let's take the even higher ground. Well, actually, I could fucking snipe from here. There's one over there. He's literally like 2 pixels tall at this distance. I'm surprised I saw it. And that's why I like the DMR. It's the only gun that has a fucking scope besides the AR. But the AR scope is garbage. Oh. Okay, well, I guess I don't have to do that. Not as epic a gamer as I thought I was. Oh my gosh. It is nice to just chill inside the ring and not worry about getting burned alive. Just saying. Who the fuck is up there? No, my god, it's fucking Goku. Oh wait, that's a Vegeta. No. No, I would have never won that fight. He's like fucking full health almost. He might as well have been.
RIP. Damn, but one kills in total.
I know, right? We're going sicko mode. Hits for the fucking loading screen. Good. I don't care where we go. Oh, I didn't mean to ping that. That's not where I want to go. I wish you'd let me just fucking pick it up. I promise to do everything in my power to be a good teammate. If I keep telling myself I can do it, then I'll do it. Oh my god, I just barely made it to the edge. Let the looting commence. Oh, there's fucking somebody in here. Oh, nice. Oh my god. I promise to stop doing that. You scared me. Oh my god, I stole his kill. You want this? Oh my god. I just put 5 people out of their misery. I bet they're scratching their heads in the lobby right now. Like, how do we lose that? Literally for the last shot, I scoped in and just tapped him once and it was over. Okay. How it feels to chew 5 gum. I love this song so much. It's on every single one of my playlists. I never leave home without it. Yeah. right there. Guess that's all I want over here. Oh well. I'm on my way. I'm on my way. My God. It must be so hard to watch me play sometimes. I make myself cringe. And I'm the one controlling the character. There you go. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna spray myself with Raid. Oh my God, that's my fault. Hold on. You thought. Hold on. I have fucking 6 kills right now. Every time you see me fighting somebody, they mysteriously vanish from the lobby, never to be heard from again. Here, let's break this thing. Come here. Oh, I was hoping there'd be something nice in there. Oh, well. You've never seen a mod chill this hard. Makes you wonder if anything bothers me. That was so funny when I fucking one-shot him with the shotgun. It's my turn to one-shot people now. Oh my God. You fucking perked it perfectly too. That's so funny. I got him. We're thirsty? We're thirsty? Oh my god, I'm stupid. Here's his boyfriend. Living at 6 health, be like... I was hoping there'd be another one. Oh well, I'll take this. I don't know, huh? It's a little bit too quiet in here. It makes you wonder. Oh my god. I think the thunder shotgun would probably get me killed. If it isn't semi-automatic, I do not fucking feel safe. You can pick up your marker now. Is that what I think it is? No. Oh well. I got my hopes up for nothing. I guess I'll do that instead. I'm just hoarding ammo. Oh wait, hold on. Oh, I didn't realize there's only one. I start shooting at the wall like a bot. I don't know why I fucking think that. I did it again! Oh my god. Well, it looks like I could get there the old fashioned way. By struggling. Thank you. Amena, thank you, truly. I want that fucking purple DR. Give me that shit. Okay, well now I have health pack stack. I don't know where to go right now. They're gonna be coming from everywhere. I broke his shield in the air. He's afraid? He's afraid? There's a wolf on you. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. What the fuck? I'm cringing. Hold on, I'll be right back though. Oh my god, the only reason that motherfucker hit me is because he was standing still like a fucking statue. Fucking bitch. How dare she?
I can play a few more matches then ILL hop off Ford. That being said, our kill counts have been tight.
Hello, I'm back. I'll probably play one more and then hop off because it's kind of late. We have the default dance. Let's try to synchronize it. Okay, go. Oh my god. Oh my god, just walks forward like a Terminator. That's scary. Oh my god. I make a compilation that's just me looking at the fucking loading screen and bitching. Take us somewhere cool. It works for me. Where the fuck is all the guns? I know I live in California, but this is just a video game. Oh, what the fuck? I'm actually just so stupid. You've never seen this little brain function. Also, he's gonna fucking kill me, watch. He's up here. Oh, nope, he's not. That's just him walking around. Oh my god, he has a gun. My god. Bro, I don't want to fight this fucking NPC. I don't know if you have a choice. Oh, he's healing up. So, come here often. Oh my god, that's so funny. Well, GG's, dude. I will try to play with you again, because I'm playing more Fortnite lately. But GG's. I'm just gonna close the app, because it's gonna take forever to get back in the lobby.